Okay, what's the most resilient parasite? A virus? Maybe a bacteria? No, my friends, it's religion. Religion, it's resilient, it's highly contagious. And when religion is stuck into someone's brain, it is almost impossible to eradicate. Religion has actually convinced people that there is an invisible being out there watching you, looking at you every single time, 24/7. And he has this set of rules. Some rules that if you don't follow, you're going to be punished in eternal hell, eternal flames, eternal suffering. But he loves you. After all, he just loves you. But my friends, religion is not only about that. Religion has actually convinced people not to think for themselves, to be close-minded. Because it doesn't matter if you have, when in doubt, the answer to everything is God. I don't know, so the answer must be God. It must be something supernatural because we as human beings can't understand it. And that's the main problem here. So today, I'm here to invite you, to encourage you, to ask you deeply inside of you to question everything. To question everything and everyone. To try to prove everyone wrong. That's the main problem here. You should prove everyone wrong. Your teachers, what you read, what you believe. So that's why I believe that everyone in their lives must have the opportunity at some point in their lives to something that you believe deeply in. Something that without it, and if you lose it, you might not feel human anymore, to be proven wrong. Because that's the magic of reality. Reality may be bitter sometimes, maybe always sometimes, but the problem here is that it's real. And that's why I'm encouraging you to do it right now. To question yourselves, to question your beliefs, to question everything, everything around the world. Because that's how people, you make progress. That's how you are going to achieve everything you want. Because that's how science has progressed and makes this world a better place for everyone. That's how science works. Because it just creates progress in people, not being stuck in some myths and superstitious ideas. That's the problem here. What I'm encouraging to do, to progress, to question everything. I'm not asking you to be an atheist, because if believing in something creates a sense of belonging in you, that's fine. But the problem of religion is that it infects other people. As I said, it's a parasite. And that's what's wrong. So, just in conclusion, I know that, for example, this speech is very short one, and I can explain further this topic, but if you have any more questions, feel free to ask me, because I'm deeply deeply non-believer. So if you want to talk about it, have a debate, sane debate, not a fight, please feel free to ask, because this is very important. And I believe that a world without religion would be a better place. Thank you very much.